All right. Well, here we are. Let's go sit in the Discord. All right. There we are. All right, we're in the Discord, and here we go. Time for some more 20s. Temple of Snick, sign my ass up.
I can't use that item yet.
Hello everyone, Pallington.
I have many lucky dudes you like. Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
Still missing some gear here as well. Let's find out what I'm missing. Missing that shield. Shield would be a much better option than the one I have. Both stats I want. Another one. I don't want mastery. Let's see. We're fine with pants. Well, I don't want that ring. That's awful. Art glass is just as strong. Oh, I'm wearing art glass bindings. Duh. Yeah. I don't think we're happy with the one we got. Unless the socket drops.
Greetings, Zandala
charging.
Speak your business. Go carefully.
We'll be right back. crash. Are you running on your disco freeze? Maybe I should do a boost. Make some money. What level are you doing? Oh, that place sucks.
Yeah, but it's fine.
True. True. I have a two kings rest. Well, you want to run something? What boss you got? Warlock seems pretty tight. Have you tried Disco at all?
We'll be right back.
I wish Warlock had at least one instant cast like damage spell. Everything is a fucking dot. Corruption? What?
eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you. Into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
I don't really care. I have a 22 workshop. Dark Shore? Is that the heroic level item? Yeah, but they probably wouldn't invite my fucking warlock. I mean, you want to try to do that? I queued up. Nobody has signed up so far. Oh, wait. Now we're getting someone. This guy has 27s timed. Trash.
Who?
This tank I just committed. Holy shit. Okay. Be good. Thank you. That's two chests this shit. Yeah, hopefully we get a good key after this. Maybe we can get this tank to run some more dungeons with us.
In order to stop my father, we need to infiltrate the city itself. And that means passing through
a matchup we've got tonight. I can't regret. You alone, until you find your way back home.
Watch as the tank doesn't drop right through us. Watch how he brings it around the fucking corner.
I shouldn't have popped my cooldowns on that pack.
Don't let me drown. Don't let me drown. Beware. Find your way back home.
I got nothing for this boss either. Fuck. How the fuck did I get hit by that? What?
No idea. You know how buggy that is. That game fucked Scarhead inside the box yesterday.
How funny would that be though if it fucking blows, if you get bounced up from Volcano and get hit by that? It blows up. It doesn't do any damage, I don't think.
Oh no, it does damage.
Did you see how many stacks that was?
No, I didn't. Because it was probably all... Just count how many blobs there are. You don't know how many stacks there are.
That's how we should do it anyway. Just fucking pull everything and suicide. Isn't that how...
The tank could do it without us all suiciding too. That's probably what the Ragnaros player was doing. Because he's the only one who actually read chat. You know what I mean? Ragnaros 12. Oh, come on, dude. LOS and me. We have like no fucking HP. Squishiest tanks in the fucking game. And then well, you're back up, so.
Well, if we had a priest though, it wouldn't even be a big fucking problem, right?
No, we like instantly died. Just send the tank and let him do his thing.
Well, yeah, I guess, especially being a paladin, I mean, you don't even have to fucking die. That shit hurts bad. There wasn't really much to interrupt before.
There you go.
Can I typhoon these guys out of that, you know? Oh, rip. My bad.
Why am I even healing you? You can't do any damage right now. Why would I heal my non-damage character?
Trying to pull the shit with the boss, probably, I would imagine. Probably save like at least a fucking minute. That shit, I'm getting the fuck out. Too many times that shit goes away, then I'm fucking dead. I mean, I don't have an add-on for it, so. About to be ripped me, I'm fucking pumping on this guy. Too bad we don't got lost.
We might have lost like a few.
Shouldn't.
Like forever, you know that, right? Yeah, we got over 3 minutes.
Saga!
Go heal you, even though like I'm the healer. The registered thought was just like, okay, I'm gonna top the healer. Oh, wait. No!
Fucker almost. She almost fall off?
No, that fucker almost killed me.
Hello? Guys, what are you guys on this game for? It's Halloween.
Dude, I can't drive anywhere. What?
It's not about driving. Go get out there and trick or treat.
Yeah, okay.
What are you guys up to?
Just running a keep.
For sure. Oh, fuck.
You got the wrong bit band. Did you get a bit band, Joe Cab? You didn't.
That fucking warrior had low DPS.
Hey, Jab.
What?
I think my rep pally will beat you on overall damage now on a key.
Oh, yeah? You think so?
Yeah, I was practicing last night. I ended a junkyard at 5.4.
Damn, that's pretty good.
Yeah, they're pretty good on larger, more pack dungeons.
I mean, so is Druid, but who knows? I've been pumping. I was pumping that whole fucking dungeon. Well, should we run the junkyard? I mean,
did you get a junkyard 23?
Yeah, 23 junk is what I got.
Yeah, let's run the 23 junkyard. Let's just keep running. I just need experience. I could give it. I could care less what we do as long as we're running high on bios. Bio means nothing. I just need experience.
I got a 25 weight crest. It'd be good experience for you. But
I'm gonna take a leak really quick.
Stop here.
Yep.
Alright, well, let's hopefully maybe two chests this. Is Monk DPS good?
I haven't seen a good one.
Should be fine. Right, we'll see. We'll see if I see if you're right or not. They have good IO, so. Yeah, my bad. Oops. It's good. We'll be right back. Alright, here we go. Hopefully this guy pulls big, eh?
We don't have a Shadow Priest and he's the suspicious tank in the game. So... the suspicious tank I've seen so far.
Definitely got the damage for it. But yeah, burst, no bursting. Or no key spell, fuck. Do you need me to cleanse, or are you good?
Nah, no one's dying from this shit.
I'm about to die from the smog.
Look how fucking slow that shit. It sucks that you're stunned the whole time, yeah, but my interrupt's on cooldown. Everybody else's was up, so I don't know what to say.
You could cleanse that, I think.
No, it's poison.
It's disease.
I don't do disease either.
The fuck do you do?
I do curses and magic. AMZ. Oh, it's so sexy.
push till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
Dude, I got pulled from like halfway across the map. Fuck. He fucked us on that ledge, dude. We need a good one to fucking run with us. We could find healers, dude. Nobody? snap them. I don't think I've ever seen a tank drop them here. This is probably a better spot, honestly. Oh shit. We're okay. Big damn, boy. I hope he pulls boss after this. All my shit's up.
Thank you.
probably should have kept pulling ads, fucking wait for Lust. Was that Taze that was damaging me?
No, it does not release. Why the fuck did you release?
I can get there super fast anyway. Fuck, never mind, I pulled.
beware.
You have 0 seconds to comply.
What the fuck is this guy talking about? Never seen anybody pull this. Probably pull Spider with the last boss, right? Easy.
Let your eyes be opened.
Ah, I love it. Just sharing the tears.
It's not over yet. What happened?
The mage lost the will.
I got in a bit of a jam over there.
Well, if we weren't gonna time this then, we're not gonna time this now.
It's non-tyrannical, so I think we should pump it. As long as nobody dies, me and this fucking me and this DK are pumping. Oh my god. Wow.
Deploy the reinforcements.
If only
Wait,
we
when did
rocks.
That mage die?
Immediately, as soon as that took off, and someone else is dead now.
Beware.
So I don't believe this is over, but you guys can't be fucking falling over to random bullshit.
Dude, no, the tank. I think the tank's DC'd or something. Where the fuck is the tank?
What is the fuck are you guys doing? Yeah, that might be it. I'm pretty sure he just slashed ASK.
Wow. I think he fucking did.
Fuck the mage. Yeah, I don't blame him. Fuck the mage.
Alright, that... Wow. Wow. We still would have keyed that. Okay, well, I'm taking a break from keys for a minute.
in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't
stop. Yeah, that's fucking lame.
It from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light.
You're saving your key, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you got something going on?
Hey, you actually said my name correctly.
Thanks.
I'll give you a hint. My name is the Doppler Effect.
I don't understand.
Yep.
Dota it is.
Well, I'm launching Dota if you're like, hey, no, Dota's not playing. Because I got my computer back, so we can play other games.
Okay, let me just tell someone I'm going to leave now. Yeah, I'm going to get off and play some Dota. I'll talk to you later.
Later.
So basically what I did was I sold, quote-unquote, my computer to my neighbor. Pretty much gave it away, and I was like, hey, whenever you get the money, pay me back. I never got my money back. So I was like, hey, that computer, back in my house, baby.
Yeah, sounds good.
I got my computer back. How are you enjoying your Halloween? Any plans for tonight?
Nope.
Seems like an adult thing to do. I just hope that we can have, like, a Christmas party. Do, joining the game, brother.
So, I've started streaming.
Oh, how'd that go?
Nobody watches, and I just continue to stream. So,
streaming works.
Dire Tide or not the Dire Tide?
Not Dire Tide.
Normals? Okay.
What? You have a problem with Normals?
I do. Half the people in Normals are either too competitive or not competitive at all.
Okay, and what's the difference between that and Rank?
They at least want to try.
No! I bet you if I launch a Rank game right now, we will have one or two people who will just say, oh, it doesn't matter, guys. I'm gonna troll anyways.
Okay.
The amount of games where I had a fucking hard carry feed 17 kills purposely and then say, oh, well, if I actually tried, we would have won that game. Oh well. It was infuriating.
I imagine.
I don't play rank. Garbage.
Okay.
Ban somebody.
Wait, what are we off lane? I like that.
I want to play Tekkis.
5 seconds.
I really like that. Tekkis IO?
Yeah, what?
Just... Our only purpose is to serve another player. But if we serve each other, we're undefeatable.
Yeah, can you give me like a good one?
Punch, Slender.
I'll lock in the Tekkis.
SB. I like Kunkka. I like Kunkka with Tekkis. Hit them hard with my W until they're low enough for you to just...
We're gonna end that stream though.